means you are also astrologer. If I am also astrologer also, your work is different. You create your thing newly. But I am not like that. Why? Because your Mooladhara is good, my Mooladhara is bad. That's all. That's why if my Mooladhara is bad, then I see you. What you are doing, how you are doing, that's why you are grown up like that. When I am starting start to see you, then my work also done. Why? Because I have no concentration in my work. Every time I see you.
And then go jealousy and so on.
Yes. That's why my work done. The second chakra is Swadhisthana. In the Swadhisthana chakra, it's really jealous. All the jealousies come out. Then you have lots of. When the jealousy is coming out, then leadership qualities is coming. Leadership quality means, you know, leader means not manager. Manager is different, leader is different. Manager means who commands the all the people, like servants. He is the manager. Who loves all the people?
Leader.
He is the leader.
You want to play?
No. The leader, the manager is commands all the people who are around him. He is the manager. The leader, he takes them to who, wherever he goes, he takes all the people to who, what knowledge he knows, all the things. He takes all the people with him. That is the leader. So, the leadership quality is coming from Swadhisthana Chakra when the jealousy is cut. The third one, here, Manipurusha Chakra, the ego. Whatever ego is there, it removes, the willpower is growing. When the willpower is coming, you and your work is same, you feel. Means, if lots, no identity is there, if your name is, tell someone, Drago, then astrology. Next minute, the thought, he is astrologer. If astrology's name is telling, then Drago. Like that, you know?
You connect name with the profession.
Yeah. That much of thing is coming from Mooladhara, Manipur Chakra. So these three is very important to any, not only in Sri Vidya, not only in wherever you go, but these three, any Vidya, any job or whatever, wherever you go, these three things very important.
Yes.
So whoever comes, Ganapati must.
Is this possible for the three chakras?
Yes, yes.
And for another chakra, someone else?
Yes.
This is big knowledge because big confusion among the people, what one party does, what the other does, what some chakra does. It's really brightness. So, what is your advice? What to do for the party?
The Ganapati Tarpana, Antra Puja, Japa, Homa.
Homa fire ritual.
In this course, fire ritual also you learn. Already you know, I think you do every day the Guru's 300 rishis vahana.
Yes. Yes, yes. That also for the Ganapati is japa.
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much.
You don't have any questions?
Any questions, sir?
If you don't have any questions, tomorrow whole morning you will practice Ganapati Yantra Puja and next is Yama.
Ganapati Yantra Puja, Yantra Puja until the end of the life.
tomorrow morning you practice it.
Okay, well you said that he removes the obstacle and he released from wishes. But he also fulfilled the wishes. Can you tell me a little bit more explain?
You know, first, why he is remove your obstacles means, first you do Ganapati Yantra Puja, then whatever you want, all the things is coming. That time you felt what it is. No, Ganapati give me all those things. Okay, Ganapati is there. Before you don't believe in him, just believing purpose only he do like that. After that he start cleaning.
First he gives you something and then he removes your wishes.
Yes. The wishes he removes, then the cleaning start. When the cleaning is starting, after that you understand. Oh, this is not.
It's not good, but all those wishes.
Yes. Then the bliss is coming. Final kosha is Anandamaya kosha. The bliss, when the bliss is coming, you have lots of satisfaction is coming. So when you are satisfied, then you don't ask anything.
Yes. That's the point.
Yeah, that's why you do like that. When you believe him, then you do every day the puja. Or otherwise you don't do puja.
I would tell you, when you understand him,
yes.
Know that knowledge,
yes.
Then you will puja and other things.
Yes.
That means the Ganapati is first steps and you can't jump. Nobody can jump.
Nobody can't jump.
But people won't jump always.
People don't want him. You know, lots of people coming from first Sri Vidya. I want Lalita, Shri Chakrachana Alaya. I don't want Ganapati, I don't want Syama, I don't want Varahi. Then, yesterday, day before yesterday, I start the class. You know, I tell you, 4 hours. That 4 hours class told also, after that they tell, no, I don't want. Somebody only they want.
They wanted to Lalita.
They wanted to the Lalita. But I am different. I don't give you.
You didn't give it. Because they have some ideas in their mind.
Yes.
If this is the Christ.
Yes. I am already higher. They felt like that. I am already that level. So I don't want all those things. I am here. So Lalita also there, reaching is very close, means you know, she is here, I am here.
You make the thing.
Yes.
That's the problem.
Yes. That is the problem. Not only all the people think they are great.
Yes. They know everything.
Yes.
Because why? No, why? Because they know somebody told them they are part of God.
Yes. That's why we do Ganapati must and should. You understand? Ganapati must and should. That time only we understand. Oh, the God is there, I am here.
Yes. That is the first step in spirituality.
Yes.
The people must understand, but fortunately they don't.
Yes. Which then means that is their thing, but anytime you start Sri Vidya and Ganapati, not only Sri Vidya, any place you go, first Mooladhara Chakra cleaning is must and should. When the Mooladhara Chakra is purified, then Swadhisthana, then Manipura. After that only you go to Anahata. But all the people, Anahata opening, Anahata. Why? How Anahata is opening?
So many people think, they said love is solution for
everything. Yes, officer. Love is confusion is everything. That is 100% right. But how love will come?
Yes.
If you have doubts, if you have tensions, if you have jealous and
egos,
how it will come?
Yeah,
no acceptance is there.
They think you just have wish in heart.
Yes.
Yes, you have wish in heart. How much you wish takes time, maybe 2, 3, 5 seconds.
Yes.
And then comes the other things and the other feelings and who knows what.
Really, heart is open and unconditional and unlimited love is coming. It's very beautiful. That is only ultimate step. But if you want to go to ultimate step, then all these things is going.
You must go to first step.
First to second step. But the last step you want to put your life, but first step is there. You are there and you put there. How?
It will fall down.
Yes.
Yes, the problem is people want to be something that they are not. That's the problem. And if he goes to Guru and Guru told me, you do that, and he said, oh, no, maybe you are not, you are wrong.
Yes.
I catch the past.
Yes.
But it is possible.
Which is time for their skills. All the people know that, but...
No, they don't have classes, they don't have proper teaching.
Only problem is, practice is not there. Just the knowledge, whatever the vision or wherever they lead, all the knowledge is there, but practical knowledge is not there. When you do the sadhana, then only practical knowledge is coming. Or otherwise, no knowledge is coming from anywhere.
Without sadhana?
Without sadhana, you don't do anything. Every day you do sadhana, must.
Yes, yes, yes.
If you don't do sadhana, you felt like that, I reached the God, but God is not coming to you. When you start sadhana, then only you understand what is the God.
God is really somewhere high.
Yeah.
He is also a hero on the other different way, but not on the way what people think.
Yes.
And that's why...
Yeah, because you mentioned it.
That's why the solution.
Yeah. In the morning you ask me, why the tongue is dry? When the mantra you start, mantra comes from Moolaadhara Chakra. You know or don't know, every time you take it from here to here.
Yes.
That's why you know lots of energy.
Yes.
That's why here dry. When the Lala Jal is dry, then your all the, the kamas, desire is removed.
Because that is, you do tapas. You do tapas and you must, that's your effort. That is that fire who clean everything.
Yes.
And that is one thing. But when you rest, then you receive Ganga.
Yes.
It's water and relaxation.
Ganapati is beautiful now, but before Ganapati is like this and this.
Yes,
this.
Yes. Very small. Why did they always make a picture of very small?
You know, you take all bad qualities of ours. This is this like that, they are eating.
Yes.
Then the big stomach and no. You may exercise.
You must have big stomach.
Laziness.
For all hours. Then.
Yes. Laziness and they have lots of lazy and doubts. They sit like that every time. They have lots of depression. All the things he remove. That's why he is doing. His significance is like that.
He must have big stomach.
Yes.
He can't be thin.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. Beautiful, this is beautiful. This is the people must know about it.
Yes.
Then they will be more realistic. They will start to do praxis.
Yes.
Because praxis is one, like a bird. One wing is praxis, another is knowledge. Must get bold. Some people think they don't need praxis.
Yeah. Already the reach, right? Reach. They feel, I felt I am reached already there. How I am doing all those things? If anybody tells that they do, then, stupid, they are very small, that's why they do like this. I am also big, that's why I don't do anything. Lots of people sit like this. You know, in the meditation or samadhi, they felt like that. But when the meditation is coming, your concentration, focus, all those things is one thing, what you want to do. Means I want Divine Mother. Then your whole concentration is divine. In Divine Mother only you sit and do meditation, then you feel Divine Mother. If you don't have any concentration, you have lots of doubts, you have lots of ego, you have lots of jealous, all those things you have, how you reach the Mother Goddess?
Yes, yes. That's why you must go all those steps. And
yes.
You must know how to go to those yes. steps and to do sadhana.
Yes.
But proper sadhana.
Yes. When you start practice, then all the things means you know you understand this is right. Okay, I want to do first. You don't have any bad qualities. You want to do Ganapati, then first what the Ganapati tells you, you remove your laziness. If you are lazy, then you sleep. If you are lazy, you go and you know, I want to do Japam, then you sleep. I want to do Tarpanam, you sleep. I want to do Yantra Puja, you sleep. How? The problem will solve every day like that. That's why first you start Ganapati Japa, then your laziness is coming out. When you are not lazy, first you do Ganapati is just 10 minutes, 20 minutes. But Shyama is more time. Varahi is more time. Lalita is more time. If you want to sit in more time, first less time you start and you remove your laziness and you remove your doubts. Right? Actually, I am finished. If you want the doubts, I am free now. Whatever you want, you ask me.
No, I don't have doubts, but maybe just look in my mind, maybe comes some good question, you know. Mm. Just more, maybe it's more clarified, but okay, maybe people will ask how many, what time you will see results in the party, that goes fast or...
Actually, the results means, you know, before you want some desire, I want this, you do the Ganapati, then before 40 days only will come what you want to do. But here, if you want to Ganapati, what is the energy of Ganapati you want it, then when the Vishuddha Chakra is clean, means, you know, you talk politely and lovely, like that. Your communication is more good. Then the shabda, you do japa, 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 japa. That till you are a good speaker, in the time onwards you do japa. If that yantra puja means the panchavarana yantra puja. Panchavarana yantra puja means 5 hours. 5 hour in a yantra puja means, you know, you do yantra puja. When you take ganapati bhavasthiti means bhava. You know, every time you feel ganapati inside and outside, wherever you go, the ganapati will come with you. Like that you feel, that much of time you do ganapati puja. Then Homa. When the Rupa, Rupa means every day you do physical Homa, then Rupa is coming here. So, you do sadhana, Ganapati, someone asks you, who knows you, doesn't know about you. That person asks you, then the Rupa is coming. The Rasa, Rasa means all the emotions is balanced. When the Tarpana is doing, in that time the Tarpana, when the Tarpana you start, that time you have lots of body emotions. All the body emotions remove when the Rasa means the when the Tarpana is true, then the all the emotions is will remove. All the emotions is removed, in that time only your Tarpana is successfully completed. So Kanda, Kanda means bad thoughts. Bad thoughts to sattvic state.
Gandha.
Gandha. Gandha means the smell.
Yes.
The smell. When the bad thoughts, every time the thoughts will come, bad thought, not bad and good, thought is coming. When the thoughtless state is coming, then the Gandha is satisfied. So, that is the Ganapati puja. If 1 year, 2 years, 10 years, 12 years, I don't know. But 3 months also?
Good. I think that it must be the routine part of your sadhana, that's all.
Yes.
That's all.
Yes.
Not, I do that and I finish.
Yes.
No,
there is no end. When the end is coming, you are become like a Ganapati, generally it will end.
With big stomach.
Yeah, no. If quality means, quality means not physical qualities. If physical quality is coming, you are not doing sadhana.
Don't do sadhana. Because many people have that quality.
Yeah.
Big stomach.
Yeah, you have to read that
out. Yeah, Ganapati. Ganesha.
Good. If you don't sadhana, just you eat.
That's sadhana.
That is also sadhana.
For an amaya question. To Fantastic.
What do you understand?
I understand that, that I must do all these sadhanas.
You know, when the qualities of Ganapati, what is the quality of Ganapati is, he gives buddhi and siddhi. Buddhi means jnana. Siddhi, you understand. Moksha. These two things, when it will come, then it stops Ganapati. It is Shyama. But Shyama has different qualities. What it is, I will tell you tomorrow. Again, Ganapati will tell and Shyama also.
Yes,
but everything has link. Not, you know, Ganapati is one, Shyama is one, Vala is one, not like that. Everything has link. This is one, you know, Shushumna Nadi.
Yes.
In the Shushumna Nadi, we start the bottom of the Shushumna Nadi, that is Ganapati.
Yes,
yeah. In the middle two, the final is Ganapati.
But I didn't hear any spiritual teacher that talks like this about Kundalini, about Kusuma. That it is really so deep and so clear. And you know everything what you really have to do in practical sadhana. Not only talk.
But all those things come from only practical sadhana.
Yes.
Not speeches, not books, but inside of you lots of books is there. First you open it. The opening books are there. One is Mooladhara, second is Swamishara, third is Manipura, fourth is Anahata, fifth is Vishuddhi, sixth is...
There are 7 books inside.
Yes. 6 books, when the 6 books is open, 7th book automatically opens.
That's not the only way. Sakasara.
First you open your books. That's why the Gadakan Sarpanas in the last Padmanikhi. Padmanikhi Sarpayami Namaha. You tell, right?
Yes.
Padmanikhi. Padma means 7 flowers. Inside. What is the
7?
Yes. What is the 7 lotuses? Mulakar, Swadhisthana, Manapur. You have that much of Nidhi and it.
Jump.